Hey guys, it's an exciting day. I'm going to unbox my shrimp painting and show you the shrimpies. So stay tuned. It will be a fairly short one, but I'm super excited. This is gorgeous. Yay! All right, guys. This is well packaged, so it's gonna take a minute to carefully unpackage it. I've been waiting for this package forever. I'm super excited. It's finally here. So some of you know I am a photographer and I love collecting art, and it's super cool that there are people in the fish fam who are also artists, and getting to get a piece of theirs is very exciting. And my goodness, this is well packaged. Because I already took it out of the envelope. Oh, there it goes. Woohoo! Oh my god, it's so cool. There's my shrimp. Oh, you can't really see the color. That's a bummer. It is beautiful shades of purples and lilacs with some rusty reds in here. Oh, it's gorgeous. Just gorgeous. Now, it looks like I just need to put a wire in it and I can hang it on the wall in the house. I just have to pick where I'm gonna put it. Thank you, Joel. I love it. Okay. So I decided to hang it right next to my shrimp tank. So shrimpies. If you can see any, should be some orange neocaridinus in here. They're wicked hard to spot. There's a tail. There's one down there in the plants. They're also in with Cory Fry. Look at the colors on that Cory Fry. He's so handsome. There's a Neo. Got sort of a black smudge on him. And then over here, we've got reds. And he's super sexy Bloody Mary red. You'd think there'd be easier to spot, but they like to hide too. Sorry about the algae. And then here, Blue Dreams, super curdy, and my new Hydra plants, because I guess I need to do something about that. Look at that thing, it's ridiculous. It's like salt water, I have anemones. And then, finally, last but not least, my purple shrimp. Oh, you can see the color pretty well there. Thank you again, Joel Christian, Darkstar Arts, Corvus Oshkin. I love it. It's amazing. Thank you so much.